我係龜叔啦，咁就歡迎你哋嚟到依、這個今個禮拜五係sustainable spinning， 咁就或者叫做sustainable spinning 啦，持續旋轉啦。咁其實我哋English also right？ Hello， I'm Grace。This week I'm a bit nervous because sustainable spinning is usually my own practice. I don't really like showing people. So this Friday, I want to share the sustainable spinning with you. Okay, 好，咁而家開始啦。First, I want to talk about the posture. The posture actually is like quite stand naturally， 其實你只要放鬆個人咧，好似平時咁企喺度就得㗎啦。You need to like relax， soften your body， soften your necks， 係啦，咁啊放鬆成個人啦，咁就腳啊、身體啊、膊頭啊嗰啲放鬆啦。咁跟住咧另外一樣咧好緊要咧，我就要講下個 footwork 嘅。And one thing's very important that I want to talk about the footwork. Okay, because we spin, 因為我哋咧轉噶嘛，係咪？咁咧其實你轉邊一個方向咧，你只腳就指去邊度。So which direction you are spinning to, then your toes are pointing to that direction. 而家咧我就我會向我嘅左邊轉嘅。So now I spin to my left.So my left leg is my panda feet. 如果我向左邊轉嘅話咧，我用只左腳做重心腳嘅。咁如果我要轉去左邊咧 ，so when I spin to the left, my right leg point to the left side. 我只右腳咧就指去我嘅左邊，係啦。咁跟住咧，我只左腳咧又黑咗啊，就because it's dark. So and then my left leg like.Spin to the left side， 係啦，咁我而家示範一次啦，我只左腳咧就重心腳咧就指向左邊 ，so my right leg point to the right side， 右腳指去右邊，係啦，左腳轉去左邊，右腳指去右邊，左腳指去左邊，係啦，咁樣啦，嚇 ，left leg is my panda feet because I'm spinning to the left。係啦，我哋左腳咧就係我嘅重心腳，因為咧我轉去左邊，咁右腳咧就指去右邊 ，and then my right leg pointing to the left side when I spin to the left。如果一樣啦，如果你係想轉去另外一邊啦 ，so same if you want to turn to your right side，so right leg is your panda feet， 係啦，右腳係你嘅重心腳，左腳咧就指去右邊 ，and then left leg left leg point to the right like this, okay? Now I spin to the right side, so my right leg is my panda feet. 右腳就係我嘅重心腳 and then my left feet pointing to the right side, 係啦。左腳就係指去左邊，咁 okay? 係啦，我拎翻個電腦上嚟先。Okay, so the footwork part is very important, and then the first thing one is the posture relax. Second thing is the footwork. 係啦，第一樣嘢咧就係 posture， 係啦 relax。第二樣嘢咧就係嗰個 footwork， 係啦，就你轉去邊邊咧，只腳就指去邊邊。And then the third thing is our breath. So 第三樣咧就係你嘅呼吸咁啊，因為我而家有啲緊張啦，個呼吸都有啲急促啊。Now I'm a bit nervous, so my breath is like a little bit shaking. But you breathe, you have a long breath 係啦，你長嘅呼吸啦。咁同埋咧，最緊要咧，你係喺轉嘅時候咧，可以 keep 到個 rhythm 嘅，係 natural 咁啊得。And then very important during spinning, you keep your breath.In the same rhythm, because when you start spinning, things are shaking and turning, and you will start to be scared, and then your breath will be like out of a normal soft breath. 係啦，因為你可能轉嗰陣時會驚啦， 咁所以咧，你可能嗰個呼吸係唔穩定嘅。咁其實越唔穩定咧，你就越會越驚同越暈。咁咧你就慢慢 control 翻佢，即係你 even 你係覺得唔穩陣嘅，慢慢 control 翻佢。So while you're spinning, if you find your breath is not is shaky, and then because you don't feel safe, yeah, and then you try to like slow down or control your breath again. Focus is focus on your breath, and then continue the practice. Yeah, because if you follow your shaky breath, then your spinning will be like shaky as well. And then 係啦，第三樣最緊要就係呼吸啦。The first thing most important is the breath, and then one more thing. 第四樣最緊要咧就係個你個 glaze 係啦，你望住邊一點。The fourth important thing is your glaze. You need to like focus in one point. There's two techniques. One is you focus. Yeah. You can watch look at your palm. 係啊，你可以望你嘅手掌啦。咁 or you can look at your nose. 你可以望你嘅鼻啦。If you want to focus, 喺最初嘅時候咧，其實我初練咧，咁就都係要望住隻手掌嘅。When I just start to practice, I need something to focus, and then later you can let go of your hand, and then you can like non-focus, soften your gaze. 係啦，咁你咧練得耐之後咧，開頭可能要望住一啲嘢啦，咁跟住練耐咗咧，你可以放低嘅手咧，咁咧你就唔 focus 任何嘢，好似對眼好似放空咁樣樣去係啦去練，咁就 OK 咁啊你轉緊嘅時候會見到啲咩咧？咁因為你可能未轉過啦，咁我都講一下啦。What will you see when you spinning? Because it's a brand new world that maybe you never see. But no, I think you see when you are a kid that people like to spin around. 係啊，你細嗰陣時可能中意轉到天旋地轉啦。咁所以咧唔使驚嘅，係啦，因為天旋地轉都係正常反應嘅，咁就慢慢咧你可以enjoy 佢啦，咁或者你可以慢慢適應佢嘅。There's no need to afraid of those dizziness because you get used to it or you can enjoy the dizziness. You can enjoy like the whole world like become spinning. 係你會見到啲咩咧？係你會即係因為我試少少啦 ，I demonstrate because I now I'm watching my hand, so 其他嘅地方 ，so the outside world is like going to be like linear， 其他啲嘢咧，我望到咧好似一條線咁樣嘅，咁跟住喺好開始，咁就要留意嘅嘢都係咁多，咁可能我轉咗一次之後咧。再講一講有啲咩要留意啦。So the four things you need to practice. So soften your body, soften your gaze, and then breath, and then the footwork. Yeah. Okay. 係啦，咁我哋而家你都可以同我一齊試嘅 ，OK？ 係啦，唔使驚嘅。咁啊，因為如果你覺得暈嘅話咧，可以停低啦，休息啦 ，OK？ So you can also spin with me if you are scared or afraid. You can choose any time to like stop or just relax and then keep breathing. 係啦，咁我而家一齊做啲呼吸。嘅練習先 ，so we start some breathing practice。好，吸氣，呼氣 inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. OK， 咁咧係啦，呼吸完之後咧，個人就靜止咗落嚟啦，係，咁就可以開始 練習啦。So now we are more climb down and we can start the spinning。係啦，咁 so 你哋開始咧可以由慢係啦，咁覺得適應咗之後咧，你可以轉翻順啲或者快啲。咁跟住到你哋覺得想停啦，或者覺得少少可能會唔舒服啦，咁就可以選擇企喺度啦，呼吸，咁或者咧你可以瞓喺度，好似大休息咁嘅。So if you're going to start with me, so start gradually, like from very slow, and if you feel comfortable, you can spin like more smooth or a bit faster.And then when you want to stop, you also slow down gradually, and you can choose standing and breathing, or you can choose lie down on the floor and yeah, keep grounded. Okay, 好，咁咧我播首歌，咁就首歌就兩分鐘，係啦，我哋一齊試下先。So now I start to play a song. The song is about this. Let me see.2 minutes, and then we can spin together. Okay, so I play the song now, and then I wash my hand. Keep your feet grounded, and then breath. You may feel a bit dizzy. 你可能會覺得咧啲嘢浮下浮下嘅。咁如果你覺得唔舒服咧 ，if you don't feel comfortable, you can lie down on the floor. 係啦，你可以 瞓低休息。OK， 咁就OK， 咁係咧，我又要睇下嗰個 live 係咪行緊。睇先，因為我見到好似唔係，啊係係係 ，OK。好，咁啊冇乜問題，係啦，而家 live 行緊。咁咧，其實咧，我先頭轉完啦，停低落嚟咧，嗰啲嘢咧少少浮下浮下。Actually, after I stop, the things also like a little bit like moving, yeah. But please remember, this is a natural reaction, and this is nothing need to be scared. 其實咧唔使驚嘅，因為正常嚟噶嘛，係咯。即係如果你轉完，哇，好似冇嘢咁啊！咁啊誒，仲得人驚啦！咁其實咧要注意嘅嘢咧，我都講曬㗎啦。咁但係咧，因為你到實戰嘅時候可能會驚啊嘛。Actually, like all the key points that need to remember, I already told you. But I think if you like really come to practice, I know you will be scared. So also find a place that is safe.And then maybe your home, and then maybe some place that your friend watching you. 係啦，第一次初練習嗰陣時，你可以即係啲舒服嘅地方啦，係啦，唔好去啲從來都未去過地方，你會驚嘅。咁可以揾個朋友望住你咁樣樣，係啦。咁跟住咧，OK，because I am a Hop dancer， 因為咧我就係玩呼啦圈嘅，咁所以咧我都會示範多一次用埋個呼啦圈嘅。That's why I will practice， I will demonstrate with the hoop as well。Actually, I learned the sustained spinning from hopping. At the beginning, I always feel so dizzy, so dizzy. I cannot turn anymore. And then after I practice, the dizziness becomes like.Natural things, and then I let go, and then I back to the ground world. 係啦，咁啊之後練因為呼啦玩呼啦圈啦，我接觸咗呢個sustained spinning 啦，或者可以一啲叫蘇菲旋轉嘅練習啦。咁就之後咧，即係之前我成日都會覺得玩呼啦圈，即係話轉轉到好暈啊咁。咁學咗之後咧，練咗之後咧，就發現即係其實嗰個暈咧，我可以係去適應 overcome。咁跟住咧，翻翻嚟之後咧，即係我都喺翻同係啦，同大家現實一樣嘅世界咁樣。咁轉咧好特別嘅，即係你會覺得好唔同嘅成個世界嘅。You will feel the total difference while you're spinning. The whole world is your vision, your inner self are totally different feeling. Okay, ah, yeah, yes, I got one thing I want to say why I like to practice the things of spinning. I start, 即係你一定會諗嗰啲跳芭蕾舞嗰啲咧，咪咁樣轉身嘅 because a lot of dancers practice the dancing like this, and this is another way, and this is different.This not technique keep you focused at one point, and then in hopping, or in we say we call full art. When we dance, we go to a state of full. 係啦，因為咧我哋玩呼啦圈嗰陣時咧，即係會好似轉轉，即係好似個心靈個身體去咗一個好飄好 full 嘅 status 啊。咁咧依啲咁樣嘅轉咧。係啦，咁就咁 technical 嘅啲咁樣嘅轉，咁其實咧就同你個 fold mind 有啲唔同嘅，係啊，即係so because if you do this kind of turning, you lost your full inside you, so I don't know how to mention, it's totally different. So maybe I demonstrate with my hope again, and then the session will be finished, because this week I just one very simple thing, but it's totally opened a whole new road. Okay, about that, Sankar, so you can spin with me. I play one more song. Okay, so that's all for today. And one more thing I want to say,如果你哋注意一下，你唔肯定嘅，係啦，咁你哋可以揀，你可以選擇嘅，選擇focus，係啦，選擇攞翻手出嚟啦，選擇調節個呼吸啦，咁當然你係另外就係可以選擇停落嚟，係啦，唔使force自己嘅，係啦，想幾時轉就幾時轉，幾時停就幾時停。 So one last thing, I think you may see the second time I spin is not that good, doesn't matter. And you can choose, yes, it's your own choice. You can choose refocus again, find the focus. You can choose also focus on your breath, and you can choose also stop. Yeah, it's your own choice, and you don't need to force yourself to keep spinning. Yeah, you have your own choice. That I continue, I'm in control again. I stop. Okay, so that's all for today. 今日係咁多，咁就有咩問題可以問我啦。 咁就想練習嘅一齊練習嘅都可以，或者你可以練咗嘅 send 翻條片俾我睇。Okay, so that's all for today. Of course, welcome your question, your sharing, or we can practice together. So I see you again soon and hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Bye bye.